portion, the wrist should move. Okay? It should not be, the hand should not move like this. The entire wrist should move while playing terekete or tete.